WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. It's Chevy Truck Month. See your Chevrolet dealer to find great deals on the complete family of Chevy trucks, all back for 100,000 miles. Visit your dealer or log on to WisconsinDriveChevy.com and make your switch to a Chevy today.
Our amazing stretch of weather continues in southeastern Wisconsin. A high temperature today of 79 degrees, almost 80 degrees into October. That's pretty good stuff. High pressure still dominating things. You wouldn't really know it, but a cold front has passed through southeastern Wisconsin, changing our wind direction, but it's not really going to cool us off all that much. A little bit cooler for tomorrow, but still very, very comfortable. The high of 70 degrees, 73 degrees on Friday. Really, this great stretch of weather continues. 76 on Saturday. More clouds as we head in the forecast on Sunday, and that will cool us back down to 70. And mostly cloudy skies in the forecast Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Temperatures gradually getting cooler again. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.